Well, it's the Wigwam Fisherman, and we're looking at December 9th. The reason we're consistently doing it, the video now, is because it's at the request of you guys. I appreciate it. You guys want to see it, we're going to give it to you each and every day as much as we can. Here I'm out with Wiggles.
You guys need to get up here. Fish is starting to pick up.
There you go. Wiggles put some people on a hot house this morning. They had close to 20 before 12 to a little older couple. We're going to go check on them right now, see how they're doing. They've got a couple slot fish, a couple nice walleyes. We're going to see how they're doing and let you guys know and let you know where they're at. Looks like there's a ton of portables out here. Looks like a mining city in the 1800s. Just growing day after day after day. I love to see it. Give you a little update here in a couple minutes. All right, guys. The couple that we're going to go check on right now, I guess he has been using a plain hook with a chub and a bobber, and she's been using a small plain gold jig. I guess they've both been catching some fish. I know they've got probably close to 20 today so far. It's a good day for two people out here. Well, welcome back. I'm sitting here in house 49, which is one of our shallowest houses at about 18, 19 feet of water right off the Big Pine on Pine Island. I'm sitting here with the Blazers, and they've been catching some fish here, better this morning than this afternoon, but they're in a little bit shallower water, so hopefully what's going to happen here in a couple 30 minutes or so, they're going to get in some fish again. So how was the fishing this morning, guys?
Pretty good.
Pretty good? Did you say you threw back a couple?
13.
Holy smokes. Any over 19s, 19 and a halves? Get any, a couple in the slot? Caught a couple fish in the slot? Okay, well, good.
1 5 and a half, 1 4 and a half.
Nice.
You are.
All right. As puny as this little sauger may be, it's the first of the Wigwam Fishermen's for the year. We're going to get them off and get them back into the water. But just out here with AJ and Wiggles, fishing a little bit. That's what it's all about. We look forward to seeing you guys very soon. All right, there it is. Shane Wiggles, Burke. Pretty quick little walleye there, one for the box.
Another day job.
There's a nice one.
Oh, got some shoulders. I see he was on our side, too. Got some shoulders. God, he's bending it around. What the hell?
Pulp, maybe?
I don't know, but maybe it's just a big old fucking walleye. I don't know. Get the fucker up there.
Oh, the reel's loosening.
Don't break it.
This is going to be another 3 hour
hog dog sturgeon, or is it a walleye? Is it a bourbon? Is it a pike? God only knows, but it looks like...
Open the mail.
Yep, looks like we got another one tied up.
I love it, baby.
Hold up! That's a boy!
Yeah, that's late.
Oh, shit, we got more live
fishing. Oh.
I think your other rock just went down.
Hopefully I got the line right here.
Oh my goodness, look at that walleye right there, boys.
Ooh, Berkey! Berkey!
There you go.
Oh!
In the office.
20 minutes.
20 minutes.
Another day.
I love it. I love it. Shane is so generous. Nice and easy.
that.
And there he goes. There he goes, ladies and gentlemen. All right, well, we're heading back into the resort right now. I'm driving back with Wiggles. After that 29 and a quarter inch walleye on a green on green glow macho, small macho minnow with a frozen shiner, he got it done. That's the first big one that I've seen of the year personally, and hopefully there's many more that we can get for you and you can get yourself. And we'll see you here very shortly up on Lake of the Woods, the walleye capital of the world, and the world's best hard water fishery.